Apple has issued iOS 14.4.1, a sudden and urgent update that all iPhone users should install now. It doesn't seem long since Apple released iOS 14.4, itself an urgent update containing fixes for some serious iPhone vulnerabilities. Now, with iOS 14.5 due to be released any minute now, Apple has issued another iPhone update, iOS 14.4.1. The reason for this urgent and sudden update is outlined by Apple in the release notes. iOS 14.4.1 is an important security fix that the iPhone maker recommends is installed by all iPhone users. Labeled CVE-2021-1844, the vulnerability in Apple's WebKit, the engine that powers the Safari browser, could lead to arbitrary code execution, claimant Lessine of Google's Threat Analysis Group and Allison Huffman of Microsoft Browser Vulnerability Research reported. Apple's security page doesn't contain any additional details, which is the usual protocol while the iPhone maker is waiting for people to download a security update. This means most people's phones will be fixed by iOS 14.4.1 before criminals can get their hands on the details. But because we don't have many details about the vulnerability fixed in iOS 14.4.1, we don't know how easily it could be used by criminals. Thankfully, it doesn't appear to have been used to attack iPhones yet. However, the fact that Apple has released iOS 14.4.1 simply to fix this issue indicates that the iPhone maker deems it serious. Cybersecurity consultant Daniel Card says, "This vulnerability allows an attacker to craft content that, when processed on the device, would give them the ability to run their code on it." He adds that a saving grace is that it requires user interaction, in other words, you would have to actually visit a malicious web page on your iPhone. However, this could mean criminals would craft emails or texts to try to trick you into visiting the web page that would then allow them to run code on your device. With this in mind, Card says it's important to update to iOS 14.4.1 in a timely manner. So don't wait to upgrade to iOS 14.4.1. It is a pure security update that is needed to keep your iPhone safe.